How's it going, friends? Hope you're having a fantastic day. In this video, we are at Snoqualmie Bike Park in Washington. This was my first time at Snoqualmie, and I had the joy of checking out some seriously technical and challenging trails. This video is basically going to be just a bunch of raw footage of me riding these trails blind and experiencing it for the very first time. Thanks so much for watching, and here we go.
All right, we're gonna stop and take a look at these slabs.
Yeah, it's just abrupt.
Here we go. Here we go. That looks kind of steep.
It's doable though, but I choked up. Seriously, I think it's good.
Dude, you took the steep line.
Yeah.
You went right down the rock face.
Yeah, it wasn't bad though.
That was sick. Little slick. You good?
Yeah.
These kids are ridiculously good though. Oh shoot, did he go down? Stay up. It's not as steep as I thought.
No, it's not bad.
And it doesn't look wet, so I think it's just...
There's plenty of grip.
Yeah.
You can control speed.
Yeah.
Woo! Yeah, dude.
When you're looking down at it...
No.
I'm not doing that. All right, let's tickle some slabs. Thank you. Nice. Woo! Riding this blind is a rush. Nice. Wow, that's kind of steep. Smooth and controlled. Heck yeah.
To the first road of Slab and Pickle and then called it.
Andrew's gonna like that. How's it going? Is there a rock slab here? Oh yeah, okay. This is one of those trails that I feel like it'd be helpful to ride a couple times to find all the good lines. Optional rocky stuff here. Let's take a look. Plenty grippy. Oh yeah, just roll it. Yeah. Yeah, it's tricky. Tricky. two options. I don't know. We'll stay left. Starting to open up a little. Little roller, nothing too crazy there. Okay, need to do that trail again. All right, let's do it.
Technical.
Whoa! Extremely steep rock ahead, so
I'm gonna walk over there.
Let's take a look.
Did it say extremely steep rock?
Extremely fun rock roll. No, it's not too bad. It's just long.
Yeah, and,
it's
slants.
Off camber. Yeah, it's off camber.
Ooh.
Yeah, I think you'd want to kind of start on this far right side.
Yeah.
To make it so it's not so like off camber coming across, you know. Get it, Fergie. Chill. That's super grippy. You got it.
Oh. Woo-hoo-hoo.
Sick.
Yeah. That was a good rock.
Thank you. All right, Burmy. Dick. Bouncy house. Here we go. Oh, I could pull for that. Holy moly, that's a perfect berm. Holy smokes, these berms are amazing. Holy moly, these berms. Thank you.